on NBC 5 News at 11. The Grants Pass Red Cross shelter is planning to remain open to evacuees this week. The Red Cross gave notice of a closure this weekend, but now they say they will remain open while evacuations are still in effect in the area. Since opening nearly 3 weeks ago, more than 140 people have spent the night at that shelter. Roughly 3,000 meals and snacks were handed.